venomous, what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely. Be the venomous.
Danger Squad, we're here with your favorite breeding pair of Massasauga rattlesnakes, and check him. Oh, check the male out. He is hungry. These guys haven't eaten in like 3 weeks, which is very unusual. Then again, they can breed here at any time. There we go. He hasn't noticed that in there yet. They expect it to be quick when he does. Oh, the female's starting to come off the hide. Shakalaka, guys, there it is. Let's see what happens. He might get a second tag, I don't know. Alright, so he went inside the house. Trying to get my tripod set up here, right, guys? This is my old original guy here. But we do have another one here. And we're going to toss that one in here for the female. Let's see what she did with it. Sorry for any glares. Now this little feller down here ain't doing too good. Oh, he's gonna try eating it while it's still fully kicking. Now the mouse trying to fight back. Guys, it looks like the female's gonna go up there and try and get herself some of that. And I think he's noticing it. He's over there getting the kickskis. Man, that's one heck of a spicy sandwich for him. But he got over there hanging out over my my labeling. Boy, stretched out, guys. That means the venom's taking the full effect. Look, he's starting to get mad. Bro, that other mouse is just over here chilling. Alright guys, this little process is taking a good bit. That other one is going to get eaten probably by the male. The female is not seeming too food aggressive, guys. So I'm going to hit this on time lapse so you guys can see the swallowing without the whole weight. Guys, thanks so much for watching, guys. And as always, I will catch you on the next one.